All right, Mason, how long have you been with me? 8 years. 8 long years teaching Mason how to play guitar. And he's now a sophomore in high school, and he is going to play some Kiss. Because Kiss rules, right? And I think he might actually do a medley. I think for the encore tonight, I think he's going to do two songs. I think you're going to do, right now, Detroit. He's going to do Detroit Rock City. Yeah. All right, you better play good, man, after this whole build-up that I did here. Swear to God, I'll fight you right here on the stage. All right, you guys ready? Detroit Rock City. Yeah. Mason.
Detroit, on behalf of Michigan Funeral Home, reported dead at the scene of a head-on collision on Grand Avenue this morning. Reported to drive in on the wrong side of the boulevard when he struck a delivery truck and was catapulted to the windshield of his car. The driver of the truck is reported to be uninjured. Identities of both men are being held by way of police. County legislators and mayor expect to keep rallying and waiting for a head-on
I didn't know the song opened like that.
That's good. The right version?
Oh,
okay.
I feel like we should have a video running in the back.
Thank you.
song. We're gonna let Mason finish tonight off, right? Thank you guys all so very much for being here. How about a hand for all of these performers, yeah? Like 10 rocking performers tonight. Zarber Life Studio out in Rockshaw. Please come visit me. I love you guys. We've got live music every Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. And Mason is going to do the coolest riff that Kiss has, actually. I Stole Your Love. And we're going to end the night that way. Here we go. Mason, thank you very much. I Stole Your Love.
Mason Boogie.
Good time for life. Here we go. Support Guitar for Vets. There's sign-up sheets over there. Please sign up. And thank you very much. Thanks for having us.